Dear boss, I write this note to you to tell ya of my plight. For at the time of writing, I am not a pretty sight. My body is all black and blue, my face a terrible gray. And I hope you understand why I am not at work today. I was working on the 14th floor, some bricks I had to clear. And thrown them down from such a height was not a good idea. The foreman was not very pleased, he'd been an awful sod. He said I had to take them down the ladder in the hod. Now shifting all those bricks by hand, it seemed so awful slow. So I hoisted up a barrel and secured the rope below. But in me haste to do the job, I was too blind to see that a barrel full of building bricks was heavier than me. Now I went down and I cut the rope, and the barrel fell like lead. And clinging tightly to the rope, I started up instead. I shot up like a rocket, and to my dismay I found that halfway up I met the bloody barrel coming down. Now the barrel broke my shoulder as to the ground it sped. And when I reached the top, I hit the pulley with my head. I spun around all numb and shocked from that almighty blow. And the barrel spilled out half its bricks 14 floors below. Now when the bricks had fallen from the barrel to the floor, why, I then outweighed the barrel. So I started down once more, still clinging tightly to the rope. I headed for the ground, where I fell among those broken bricks that were all scattered round. As I lay moaning on the floor, I thought I'd passed the worst. Then the barrel hit the pulley wheel, and then the bottom burst. A shower of bricks fell down on me, I hadn't got a hope. 'Cause as I was losing consciousness, I let go the bloody rope. Now the barrel, being heavier, well, it fell to earth once more. And it landed straight across me as I lay there on the floor. It broke three ribs in my left arm, and I just have to say that I hope you understand why I am not at work today.